Okay.
Speeding bullet go by?
Faster than a speeding bullet.
That's right. Yeah, you can't really see a speeding bullet, I don't know. Oh,
there you go.
Okay, we're ready. We're almost there.
Action!
Did everyone hear that?
Yes, I did. Like a speeding bullet went by.
All right, we've got Nehemiah. We've got city leaders. We've got workers. We've got singers. We're ready.
People were settling into their new lives around Jerusalem.
Okay, you guys are settling into your new lives. Okay.
I'm gonna sit down and just lie down.
You're really settling in.
God's
That's what it means to settle in.
God's temple was finished.
Oh, God's temple was finished. Boy, that was a lot of work. You guys are done.
We're done with the
work. You guys are feeling pretty good about that.
Yeah, I was super.
Are you guys feeling good? Are you guys feeling good?
Yeah.
Workers.
Yeah, we're doing good.
Wonderful.
Yep.
All right, they're feeling pretty good. The temporal laws are built.
Jerusalem's walls were strong. The people studied God's laws.
Okay, you guys are studying God's laws.
Hi, the Lord, we have a connection together. We can speak later.
And worshiped we regularly. They enjoyed fasting and celebrating how God provided for them to keep things working.
Oh, they're celebrating and enjoying peace.
Oh, peace! Yeah. Peace! Come out of peace! 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 Come out of peace!
Yeah.
Peace.
Yeah. And I think Greg got hungry. How are these pizza to go with everything?
Yes.
Nothing but the finest.
Nope. Yeah. The best for us.
A priest worked at the temple day and night.
Okay, priests are working night and day. She's a priest.
Hello. Is she doing what I'm doing?
She's so funny.
She is.
Some made sacrifices and offerings.
Okay, some are making sacrifices and offerings. That's good. Okay.
Some led in singing praises.
Some led in singing praises to God.
I love you, Jesus, Lord of my shepherd. I shall not want. He led me out to green pastures, in my still waters, restored my soul. Please be granted for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me.
Wow.
This was pre-rap.
Everybody else stole it from Mark.
To God, some read God's word to the people.
Some are reading God's word to the people.
Many works to take care of God's temple.
Okay, you guys are working.
You're working.
We have no time for that.
Oh, they're busy. They're hard working at the temple.
The Jewish people took care of the temple's workers.
Oh, wow. Those Jewish people, played by Kim, they're helping out the people working at the temple.
people brought and filled in others' ways for the temple workers.
Okay, you're bringing in food and other supplies. Here they come. Look at all the food coming in from them. You're the priest. Look, and see, the priest is exhausted.
Oh, yeah. He's exhausted.
He's exhausted and he's hungry. He's very hungry. All right, let's hear it for the Jewish people.
Yes.
Yeah,
bring
it
in
the community. Jewish, bring your phone to me. Nehemiah went home to Persia.
Okay. Jeff, you're going to go home to Persia. Go back to Persia. There you go.
Back to Persia he goes.
Have fun.
Drive on a plane.
He returned to Jerusalem a few years later to check.
Okay, a few years later he comes back. And look, he's a lot more gray. Years have gone by. He's eaten very well in Persia.
He talked with the priest who was in charge of the food and supplies the temple workers. Were not working in the temple.
Oh, okay.
They were in the fields working for the food they needed.
Oh, the temple workers are now, after a few years, they're working the fields.
Nehemiah asked.
Okay. Okay, all right. All right, Jeff, come on over.
Jay.
Nehemiah's going to talk to the city leader, played by Jay.
Why have you neglected God's house?
Why have you neglected God's house, James? Nehemiah, here, I'll go back to the... Yeah, let's hear it for Jeff. That was good, James. That was awesome.
That was good.
Nehemiah brought the temple workers back to the temple. He watched as the people brought in the new offering of rich food and supplies.
Okay, now they're bringing food and supplies to the priests after Nehemiah. Look at that.
Yep.
And of course, Zeke is very hungry.
He found that he could trust to be in charge of the food.
Okay, found a good trustworthy man to be in charge of that food.
These men would make sure the offerings were used wisely. They would take care of the temple workers so they could do their work in God's temple.
The end. Let's hear it for the cast. The crew.